Tanucci will be working against Al Madrill tonight. As Tanucci comes in under that robe with a mask, the face painted, I'm sure he will deliver the green mist sometime between now and the start of the match, as Gary Hart probably escorts him in. And there's Al Madrill. Tanucci's opponent tonight, Al Madrill, has had, I guess, as much success against Tanucci as anybody. Oh, and look at Tanucci. There's a shot of that mask he wears. He'll, of course, take that one off, but he still wears that painted mask. Let's go to the ring and Joe.
This match, one fall, 30-minute time limit, the tape fist match. On my left from Los Angeles, California, 236 pounds, popular Al Madrill. And across the ring, manager playboy Gary Hart presents from the H&H Limited from Singapore, a 235 pounds, the great Kabuki. David Manning, your referee.
David Manning, your referee here as we get things started with this tape fist match, meaning obviously that the wrist is taped. As Kabuki removes his colorful wardrobe, his oriental attire, Gary Hart is still there in the ring, carefully working very slowly with Kabuki, preparing him for the match. Gary Hart taking that mask off now. Don't forget now, you'll be seeing King Kong Bundy and Kerry Von Erich tonight, so stay tuned. This match will be, I'm sure, an outstanding one, and that one will be too. There's the green mist by Kabuki. Sprays it up into those lights and that accentuates it. And there's the bell, and we're off and running. Al Madrill looks ready here. Kabuki, like the dragon, and Kim Duck, we saw a moment ago, very, very quick and so deadly and dangerous. There's one of those kicks that Madrill was able to elude. Another kick. Look at him spin around with two of those so quickly. Madrill! Oh, Madrill lightning fast himself there. There's another one of those pops. And Kabuki has felled Al Madrill a couple of times here earlier. Now with that punch and chop, and Madrill is down. Kabuki, look at that kick right in the chin, and you can see Madrill's head snap back. Kabuki comes back across and wastes no time, and coming back with another chop. And there's the grab of that sensitive area under the arm. The fans chanting for Al Madrill, but Kabuki has that claw on him. There on the other side. Well, Kabuki's got out of real firmly in his class. And Madrill's going to have to do something to get out of this. He just did it. Madrill pulls away and comes back to some roughhouse antics. Kabuki's head into the turnbuckle. As Madrill is now working. The referee for just a moment, and now Kabuki back in the driver's seat. Kabuki, look at those chops. Spinning, the thrust kick. There he is, falling, and now clasping and pinching away on the upper arm area, the lower neck. So, so painful. As you see the anguish on Al Madrill's face. Fans are still chanting for Al Madrill to get something going. Madrill back up to one knee and one foot. Now going to Gary Hart. He watches so intently. And they give instructions to his men, to his wrestlers. As Madrill tries to fight out of this, but Kabuki is back to reinforce his hold. switch elbows there, knocks Kabuki back. Good cross, and yes, Kabuki falls to his knees. Look at Madrill. Tremendous drive, a tremendous right. Madrill now dances around Muhammad Ali style and pounds away on Kabuki. There's the head in the turnbuckle. Kabuki with a kick, but Madrill got out of the way. Look at Al Madrill here. Boy, Kabuki has really got a match. Oh no! David Manning got in a bad position there behind the great Kabuki and got nailed by Al Madrill. And look out, there's Gary Hart. Gary Hart is interfering flagrantly here. Madrill was trying to check on David Manning. Gary Hart took advantage of the situation. He's got Madrill restrained, and Kabuki comes over and goes in for the kill. And David Manning is back just in time. One, two. Oh, no. Gary Hart, you saw what he did. And he's so proud that they won. Look at him. Gary Hart grabbed Al Madrill. David Manning, I'm not sure if he's going to be all right or not. Bronco Lubitsch is here. And Bronco Lubitsch is explaining what happened. Well, evidently Bronco was watching on the monitor in the back. Let's see if the decision is reversed here. Gary Hart is very upset. Yes, Al Madrill is the winner. Restrain Kabuki with an umpire. Oh, what a dangerous man.